designed in 1918. This is an M1918A2. It fires 30 caliber ammunition from a 20 round box magazine. And this particular weapon is fully automatic. It has two rates of fire, slow and fast. And one man with a Browning automatic rifle could provide as much firepower as five men with M1. The problem with this weapon is you couldn't feed it ammunition fast enough. So go ahead and give us a demonstration.